It will soon cost you more to take the ferry to Nantucket and Martha's Vineyard. The Steamship Authority recently approved a rate increase. According to the Cape Cod Times, fares from Woods Hole or Hyannis to Martha's Vineyard will cost you an extra 50 cents. Fares to Nantucket are going up a dollar. The rate hikes are in response to rising fuel and maintenance costs. They take effect in January.